In this video, I'll show you how to find the Albinauric Staff in Elden Ring. After crossing the bridge and defeating the Man-Serpent, turn right from the building entrance to find a ladder tucked in the corner. After climbing the ladder, look down the southern edge of the roof to find a balcony and an open door that you can jump down on. The door leads into the room where you will find the Albinauric Staff. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more gaming tips.